All of this madness going on, and Jay-Z throwing up the Illuminati sign, and people walking around with the skull and bones on their shirts and belt buckles and all this kind of madness, I'm saying to myself, have we totally lost our minds? All of this madness going on and Jay-Z throwing up the Illuminati sign and people walking around with the skull and bones on their shirts and belt buckles and all this kind of madness, I'm saying to myself, have we totally lost our minds?
We Rockefeller. We Rockefeller.
Rockefeller? Rockefeller is actually a derivation of Rockefeller. Rockefeller is the surname of one of the wealthiest families on planet Earth. This family, distinguished by the exploits of John D. Rockefeller, is an industrial, banking, and political family of Germanic origin.
You went to Africa on an African tour to do a water project. What the hell happened? I ain't getting no bottled water, did you? What became of the water project? Since you left there, millions of people done died of starvation.
Yeah. Me personally, I mean, I heard, this is what I heard, you know what I mean? I hear things all the time. I hear that him and Nas are in cahoots with a water company over there making money off of them and also about building a soccer stadium or something like that. That's why he went over there to money, you know what I mean?
Oh, it's an old sleight of the hand trick. You know, you don't let your left hand see what your right hand is doing, but yet you're just sucking the blood of the people.
Lucifer done of the morning, I'm gonna chase you out of earth. Lucifer done of the morning,
I'm from the murder capital where we murder for capital.
Lucifer done of the morning, I'm gonna chase you out of earth.
You did it again, you're a genius.
Lucifer done of the morning,
so you niggas change your attitude for they asking what happened to you. Lord forgive him, he got them dark forces in him, but he also got a righteous cause for sending them a murder me. So I gotta murder them first, emergency. Doctors performing procedures, Jesus. I ain't trying to be facetious, but cringes his mindset. The Lord, you said it better than all. Leave niggas on death's door, breathing off respirators for killing my best four haters. On permanent high haters as I skate in the Maybach Benz. Fly this annihilation, bumping brown sugar by D'Angelo in Los Angeles, like an evangelist. I can introduce you to your maker, bring you closer to nature. Ashes after they cremate you bastards. Hope you've been reading your psalms and chapters, paying your tithes, being good Catholics. I'm coming.
Lucifer, dawn of the morning, I'm gonna chase you out of earth. Lucifer, Lucifer, dawn of the morning,
I'm from the murder capital, where we murder for capital.
Lucifer, dawn of the morning, I'm gonna chase you out of earth. Lucifer, Lucifer, dawn of the morning,
so you niggas change your attitude for they ask you what happened to this holy war. I wet y'all all with the holy water, spray from the heckler. Catch order, medic or the static shall cease to exist like a sabbatical. I throw a couple at you, take six. Spread love to all of my dead thugs. I pour out a little Louis to a head above. Yes, sir. And when I perish, the meek shall inherit the earth. Till that time is on and popping. Church, like Don Bishop, the fifth of Palm Cock Eva. Lift up your soul and give you the Holy Ghost. Please, I leave you with somebody's cathedral. But stunting like Evil Knievel, I let you see where that bright light leads you. The more you talk, the more you irking us, the more you gon' need memorial services. The Black Album, second verses like Devil's Pie, say some dessert for us. Man, I gotta get my soul right, I gotta get these devils out my life. These cowards gonna make a nigga ride, they won't be happy till somebody dies. No, man, I gotta get my soul right, for I'm locked up for my whole life. Every time it seems it's all right. Let me get somebody want their soul to rise. I chase you off in the got search. Dreams a hole in the 9 mm, the barbs killer. Asking them why as my eyes fill up. These days I can't wake up with a dry pillow. Gone but not forgotten, homes I still feel you. So curse the day that birthed the bastard who caused your church mass. Reverse the crash, reverse the blast, and reverse the car. Reverse the day and there you are.
Bob and Law. Lord forgive him, we all have sinned. But Bob's a good dude, please let him in. And if you feel in my heart that I long for revenge, please blame it on the son of the morning. Thanks again.
It says here that Jews were a massive part of the African slave trade in the Americas. Records from the port of Charleston indicated that of 128 slave ships docked there one slaving season, 120 out of 128, compiled strictly from Jewish documents, belonged to the Jews. They owned 120 ships out of 128 ships. So that shows their involvement in the Atlantic slave trade was heavy. And they've been conclusively linked to the greatest criminal endeavor ever undertaken against the entire race of people, a crime against humanity, the Black African Holocaust. They were participants in the entrapment and forcible exportation of millions of Black African citizens in the wretched and inhuman life of bondage for the financial benefit of Jews. The effects of this unspeakable tragedy are still being felt among the peoples of the world at this very hour. And it says, deep within the recesses of the Jewish historical record is the irrefutable evidence that the most prominent of the Jewish pilgrim fathers used kidnapped Black Africans disproportionately more than any other ethnic or religious group in New World history and participated in every aspect of the international slave trade. The immense wealth of Jews, as well as the other white colonial fathers, was acquired by the brutal subjugation of Black Africans. Now compiled for the first time, the Jewish sources reveal the extent of their complicity in Black slavery in the most graphic of terms. So all this information is coming out, you know what I'm saying? So, and they like to twist it to make themselves the victims. You know, they always want to bring up their Holocaust, and they always want to, you know, say that they 6 million of them got exterminated when during the Atlantic slave trade, they reduced the population of the West Coast of Africa from 30 million to 10 million in a matter of 10 years. That's 20 million people gone. But they don't ever want to talk about that. Right now, it's a movie out called Jumper. Well, coming out, it's a movie called Jumper. Y'all seen it?
I haven't seen it.
Check that out. It's a couple of white boys. He has the ability to jump through time and space, right? But they show him jumping through Egypt. And he's sitting on top of the Sphinx, on top of the head. And that's the advertisement, too. That's on the poster for it. Him standing on top of the Sphinx head.
Mm.
It's straight to suspect, man. disrespect. And it's like they get joy out of it. They get joy out of doing that, and black people not being offended by it.
Yeah. Well, a lot of them, like the brother said, they're still content on being asleep, so they don't recognize it when they see it because they're still asleep.
Yeah. But see, what's happening is that these people are going to start getting fucked up on
the 12. Those are the disciples, the 12 disciples of Jesus. You understand what I'm saying? And that's how Eminem positioned himself.